Welcome to this brief guide on how to customize camera settings in Microsoft Teams. One of the reasons why people don't necessarily feel comfortable having their camera turned on for a Teams call is they may not necessarily like the way it makes them look. Today I'm going to show you a couple of features inside Microsoft Teams that help you to granularly control your camera settings. Here in my Teams client, I want to head to the ellipsis menu found next to my profile photo. Opening this up here will allow me to select the settings option. Opening my settings gives me a pop-up in the middle of my Teams client with all of my available options. The one I want to select here is devices. Selecting my devices settings allows me to adjust my audio settings should I wish, but if I scroll all the way down to the bottom, you'll be able to see that I have my camera settings. Hello everybody. From here, I can adjust the particular camera that I'm using should I have more than one camera attached to my system. But I have the preview down the bottom here, which lets me see that currently I'm actually off center in my frame, and you can see that I currently have a treadmill located over here in the back corner. I'd like to make sure that those aren't necessarily visible in the back of my frame, and I'd like to more center myself. Now I could try and move or try and move my webcam itself, but this isn't always a possibility. So what I can do instead is I can use the option that says open camera settings. Selecting this will actually give us a more traditional looking menu. And this is because it's a Windows-based setting, which allows me to have manual control over the camera. So for instance, if I wished, I could actually lower the brightness just a little bit here to try and compensate for the overhead lighting that I currently have turned on. I have options to adjust for flicker, should I be having that caused by any power sources nearby. But the options that are really useful here is the camera control tab. So opening the camera control tab, I can adjust many different things, ranging from the zoom. So say for instance, I wanted to zoom my feed in just a tiny bit here. I can then also manually choose to adjust my focus if I wish, which obviously probably better just to leave this to the system just to let it manually do that should I move in and out of the frame. And then the option that I really want to muck around with here is the pan option. So now you can see that I've actually now just moved the camera feed across, and then I can even adjust the tilt so that way it puts me in the center of the frame. And when I'm ready and I've got my settings set up, I can hit apply and okay. And now you can notice in the preview frame here, I'm located in the center of the frame without having to move myself or my camera. What's really nifty about this is that if I was to then go back to these settings later on, because I've changed them at a Windows system level, they will apply still even when I come back again, which is great if you want to be able to get this manually set up once and not have to play around with it again. And that is how you customize your camera settings in Microsoft Teams. I hope you found this tip extremely useful and it makes you look as beautiful as possible in your next Teams meeting, and I'll catch you in my next video. Thanks for watching. If you'd like to see more content like this, be sure to check out the channel, and if you like what you see, don't forget to hit that subscribe button.